Yo, welcome to the stream. Now, I'm pretty sure this is episode 2, I think I'm going to be doing. We completed episode 1. Yeah, now we are on episode 2. Going straight into the girls' dormitories. Not creepy at all. Hello to anyone that's watching at the moment. Welcome to the stream. Just wanted to play something nice and easy, relaxing, before completely destroying myself during Outlast.
Previous episode of Life is Strange.
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
No!
Whoa. What the fuck?
But he could be talking about
powers.
Or have you done something wrong? Talk to me.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No.
I do.
For reals, Warren.
Weirdo.
This is between you and me.
Don't insult me.
Guy that likes to put cameras up everywhere.
Hey, leave him alone! Max? Chloe?
It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Welcome home, Max.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
6 months ago, she just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me. Something happened to her.
Wait!
Everyone leaves Chloe behind.
Tell me the truth. That's an order.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Max, tell me everything.
All the things. It's a thought. Turn on a light. Turn on a light. Is that better? Am I visible? Invisible. I have done quite a bit of Until Dawn at the moment. We've done the 2 runs now, kill all and save all. So tonight's just a bit of an easy stream. Going to be doing a bit of Life is Strange, and then tomorrow I've been promising to do some Outlast, so we're going to do another scary stream, a different game. I may go back to Until Dawn, but I think we've kind of covered a lot of that now. Vector, I am good. And yourself? Bit late getting started. Tell you what, I need a drink. Other than water. I have got water. Stott! Hello! Welcome to the stream. And all that jazz. This headset's so weird. I'm not used to having the pleather ear cups. It's like I can hear my own voice sort of echoey. I'm okay, doing alright. Absolutely goddamn knackered. And almost cut myself in half because of my stupid heart rate monitor thing.
After staying up all night. I could use my rewind to catch a few more Z's, but maybe I better save my strength.
fun.
Looks like it.
I know Nathan hooked her up. And you know he has the good shit.
Preach it, sister.
Yup, I still have goddamn paint all over my face. Good thing my faithful minions took their sweet time bringing me a towel.
We ran all the way-
Give it a rest, Taylor. Now I know if I'm in an accident, I won't rely on you or Courtney
for
help. Yeah,
it's kind of why I'm wanting to do like multiple games. You'll end up weeding out anyone that isn't there for the sake of the streamer. I mean, you'll obviously get sometimes where more games will be more popular, but it'd be nice to have... It's always nice to have your steady followers that come in just for the sake of...
Let's leave the link to Kate's video
having
so everybody
chatting
gets
to someone
a chance
and
to see her in action.
Watching
You're
someone play
such
games,
an
whatever
evil
they are.
Biatch. I love it.
Can't rewind. Punch in the face. What does it say? I've got the chat overlaid and I can barely see.
I better get dressed and go give back Kate's book.
Oh. Yeah, get rid of that.
Even if I can stop one person from watching it, it's worth it.
We're gonna be nice people. Oh, consequences.
Hello? Water? Sorry, I forgot.
Okay, I really don't feel like going and messing around with a tampon dispenser right now, to be honest. Rachel is a whore. Good to know. I mean, I am enjoying the horror stuff anyway. I've actually enjoyed it more through the stream than I have with playing it by myself. That's not my room. That's my room. But I can see myself playing a few bits and pieces. And I really want to play Soma. I really want to play Outlast at some point. Whether I complete it, another thing entirely. Where's the book? Search?
My desk is a pigsty, but I know it ain't there.
Papers, search, papers.
And nothing here. No book here. Maybe I'll just put on a shirt and jeans. Hey, Einstein had the same exact suit for every day of the week, and he couldn't even rewind time.
Until Dawn would be awesome again. I mean, it was definitely a fun game to play. I don't think it has as much replay value as some people seem to think it should do. Like, I think there's people are expecting me to just keep on playing it again and again and again and again. I've done two run-throughs now and done some extra episode stuff, so I could stream doing like achievement hunting and stuff. But I don't know. Don't feel like it. It's nice to be able to play something else every once in a while. Boom! Oh.
Of course she just spilled soda on Kate's book. I better fix this fast. Kate needs the book and I don't want to add to her list of problems.
Travel through time! So, move the drink.
Be gone, foul soft drink.
Now take
Aha, you sneaky book. You're mine. Now I can finally take this back. I'll miss going to the games with my dad. Go Thunderbirds.
Go Thunderbirds. At the moment, I'm looking forward most to Soma. coming for your ass. Okay. Not sure. I think might be...
Now I'm getting anonymous threats? It never ends.
Yeah. Nathan
makes
sense.
This has to be from Nathan. But it could be anybody. I better be doubly careful around here, or I could be in serious danger.
Is this Kate's?
If I'm not already.
Race aboard. Probably not. I mean, it's out. Is it out on PS4 at the same time as PC? I mean, it's not exactly like it's a demanding game, so I don't think I'm going to gain anything from playing on PC, other than it being cheaper, more than likely. So, we'll see. But I think the PC version comes out on the 22nd, if I remember rightly. Got your book. So sad.
Hey, Kate, I brought your book.
What's stop?
Max, why did you step in between David and me yesterday?
I hate bullies.
David Madsen should know better.
I was hoping he would. But it's nice to see that you care about me.
Or at least at the same time.
I actually do care. So, what's the story with you and David?
Well, he's a total paranoid ass. He thinks I'm part of the Vortex Club.
Right. Basically, Max, the main character, she was sat in a lesson. She's learning about photography and stuff, so she does a lot of photographs and things. And she ends up leaving the classroom at the end, going into the bathroom at the school. And there's a girl with blue hair being threatened by a guy, and she ends up getting shot. Or Max doesn't get shot, the other girl gets shot by this lad. Some kind of weird drug deal gone wrong or something. Oh, cool. Super Meat Boy and PS4 be free with Plus. That's awesome. And then she, like, kind of, like, jumps out and, you know, does the whole no kind of situation. And then she finds out that she can control time. So she rewinds. But she can only go so far back. But then she can actually change her choices on what she does. So things like the whole drink spilling over, she can... When she sees that it happens, she rewinds. Then you'll get the option to move the drink and do other things with it. But the main storyline is the friend of the blue-haired girl, who's actually a friend of yours from when you used to live here, has gone missing. And I'm pretty sure it's mainly just about why she's missing, what's happened... And that's all we know so far. All I know so far. But there's so many episodes, same as all your Telltale games. I don't think they're all released yet. So that's about as much as we know. Did you party with them?
I went to a Vortex Club party against my better judgment. Not my scene at all. You know how humiliating this is for me?
Not really sure what Vortex Club is.
Kate, but... Tell me about the video and maybe I can help.
Basically, I went to one Vortex Club party and ended up making out with a bunch of people. And I have no memory of it.
Yeah, doesn't sound like you at all.
It doesn't sound like you. I can't.
Things like the conversations as well, you get to rewind it if you feel that. Something's
you have to
affected,
tell me more than that.
The conversation
slightly. What happened at the party? Did you drink?
I swear to God, I had one sip of red wine, and then I drank water.
Oh, she was doped.
Are you sure it was just one sip?
I take a sip at church, and I don't end up on a viral video, okay?
Did somebody drug you?
I remember getting sick and dizzy.
Go on.
Shit's getting real.
Then Nathan Prescott said he would take me to the hospital.
Oh, Nathan Prescott.
Nathan Prescott? Oh, shit.
He was being nice for a change when he offered to help
Nathan
me.
Prescott's the one
the
that
opposite of
was in the bathroom
what
with
next?
The gun threatening to kill Chloe
was
with blue hair.
For a long time. And I woke up in a room. I thought it was a hospital because it was so white and bright.
Go on. I'm listening.
Somebody was talking to me in a soft voice. I thought it was a doctor until I heard Nathan and felt a sharp sting in my neck. and...
Oh, God.
And
this is, like, full
That's
on.
All I remember. I don't know what
Ollie
happened.
In college.
I
I'm gonna guess so.
The next day. I didn't have any marks or bruises.
I feel like your
gross.
Schooling
so,
system's slightly
who
different.
Took a video of you at the party?
I have no idea. Probably Victoria. She was there being her mean self.
Jesus, Kate.
I guess this is what you guys call college.
This
mainly
is
because
serious shit.
I'm pretty sure.
How do I get a viral video
Max
taken down?
Is
I know it's already spreading. What if my
church just doing photography?
That?
And I'm pretty sure
I
that's a college thing
do.
When you just have like
Kate,
specific
we'll figure
classes
it out.
Rather than just like all
I'll
the subjects.
I'll check back later, okay?
I don't know.
Thanks,
I
Max.
Really don't know.
You can put my book here near my bag.
They look like they are 14. I think they're a little bit older, but I really don't know. I wouldn't hazard a guess. Oh, can I sneak a look at a tablet?
Kate is all alone dealing with this video bullshit. I hope her mother doesn't disown her.
We hope you haven't brought shame on you or our family. Oh god, she's really religious as well. Vortex Club party coming soon. That looks like the worst webmail app ever.
Kate is all alone dealing with this video bullshit. I hope her mother doesn't disown her.
Violin.
Kate used to play the violin every morning. She stopped last week.
What caused the stinging in her mouth? Was it stinging in her mouth? I thought she said stinging in her neck. A sting in her neck after something. I'm presuming it's maybe like a, you know, syringe, needle of some kind. To further the drug effect. Amy, how you doing? You alright? Jesus. Besides that Bible.
Maybe Kate has a split personality. Church girl by day, party monster by night.
I doubt that. She's gonna start rummaging through her clothes.
Kate's room is usually immaculate. For her, this must be a pigsty. Damn, it's the all-American zombie family.
I'm presuming she's saying that in her head, because if she's speaking out loud, that probably won't help the depression going on over here. Doing okay, already feels like a long day. Does Taco Bell do that? I've never had enough Taco Bell. I've had some. Excuse me. Never
Ouch.
Much.
She left out Hamnation.
Auntie Marsh. No spirit or devil could have prepared me for what you have done in that videotape. And like a Jezebel, you released your harlot image before God's eye. I will pray with my church for your soul to be saved from eternal hellfire. Ah, religion. Is that a bunny rabbit? Is it a bunny rabbit? That's a bunny rabbit. It's a scared looking bunny rabbit. Achievement? Those are usually achievements. Boom! Take a picture, get achievements. Let's
That's
root through a bin.
That's a lot of tears. She's going to go through boxes.
The video is something that's gone round of Kate here, where she ends up making out with lots of random guys. And she's just explained to us that she only had a slight sip of wine and then she started feeling ill. Then a boy that actually, at the start of the game, threatened to shoot someone, actually did until we affected time. Oh god. That's really depressing, putting stuff over the mirrors. Had taken her to one side, and she felt a stinging in her neck and then blacked out. So, yeah, something seriously going on there. Do I have something that I need to be doing? Oh god, so many words. So many words. Yeah, there you go, that's Nathan. That's the asshole. Chloe is the one with the blue hair. This is our best friend. and lots of these are just people we go to school with. She's a bitch. She's the Christian that, yeah, has some kind of crazy video. Teacher, principal, can't remember really what happens with her, and like best friend. Oh.
Even with all this crazy shit going on, it is so cool having Chloe back in my life again.
Can we leave?
Like no time has passed.
Let me get out the door. What am I supposed to be doing? Nope. Oh shit. Oh, crap. Cancel. Go on. Oh shit. I think I broke it. So we're now undoing shit that we did. That little spiral's supposed to signify the time travel. Yeah, they seem okay. I'm not completely sold by them,
Max,
but they were cheap, so it's not too
David
bad.
And me yesterday?
They're comfy. Tripping on acid.
I hate bullies.
Skip
I was hoping
this.
He would. Kate.
Skip.
Well.
Skip.
He's a.
We've seen all this shit.
Did you park?
I went to a vortex. You know.
I know.
Basically.
That's awful.
Oh.
So.
I made a different choice.
Happen?
Can't skip now.
It's a long story. I'm still trying to sort it all out.
You have to tell me more than that.
I swear to God, I.
Right.
I take a sip of.
Did some.
I remember.
Go on.
Then Nathan.
Nathan Prescott?
Nathan Prescott?
He was being nice for a change.
He's the op.
All I recall is dry.
Go on.
Somebody was talking to me.
And?
That's all I remember.
So, who took the.
I have no idea.
Jesus, Kate.
How do I get a viral video taken down?
Kate, we'll.
Right, so we've done everything you need to
Thanks,
do to
Max.
Talk to her. Oh, she wants us to put. Ah, that's why. Because I haven't put the book back. That'll do.
So, Max, can I ask you a question? And please be honest.
Absolutely, Kate. Anything.
Mr. Thea Schnivers.
I need to find out if Nathan
Hello.
Prescott helped me.
How are we doing?
Or hurt me after that party. Should I go to the police?
Proof. Proof, maybe?
If you do that, they won't believe you. You're on video grabbing at all those guys, and they'll use that against you. Bad.
But I
not
know
good.
I was drugged.
That's what you have to prove, not
it's
them.
It's like the...
I'm just telling you how
the horseman
cops
of the apocalypse.
Look at this.
Except in a good way.
Exactly back you
because
up.
It means my
you
stream gets busier.
You make me feel so hopeless.
Yay!
No, Kate. I just don't want you to get hurt anymore.
Just came home.
That
You've been at work.
That seems impossible at this point. So that's your answer?
Actually, no.
I think
There's
we
no
should
way.
Wait.
Unless you were
there
late.
There are things going on that
just realize what time
me.
It is and you're
but
only in,
now. So I can walk down
Europe.
The halls with people calling me a viral slut. Thanks, Max.
Oh shit, what did I say? Whoops. This is where, yeah,
Good
you get
job,
consequences.
Dr. Max. She didn't like what I had to say, but we need more proof of what happened.
Do I go back? If I go back, I can, like, say, yeah, go to the police. Ah, nice. It's always good when someone else pays for your food. Do Oh, Chloe wants to talk to me. Oh, shit. Food, two whales. See you there. No emoji. No emoji! Emojis are bad. Was good. Stuff like Hell and Fortune made me not stream Mario Maker. Fair enough. I can't remember when you said you were going to stream it, to be honest. I was just waiting for your tweet. I could watch it. Yeah, let us know when you do decide to get it streamed. Trash can. Why am I looking at a trash can? One team trip a year and the cost of the company. I wish I could do that. We go for Christmas meals and we usually have to pay for that shit ourselves, drinks-wise. And the boss usually does, like, preset meals. Samuel!
Hey, Samuel. You're up early.
Oh, hello, young Max.
Hello, young Max.
Early morning. Everything is so calm and quiet. And I can feel the animals waking up with me.
I wish I could go to Chipotle. We don't have Chipotle. Not locally, at least. But animals.
That's one thing I truly love about Arcadia Bay. It's all those cool animals in the forest.
The squirrels always come in the morning for food. I can hear them whisper.
He truly is. He seems like a decent enough character. I don't know. It's one of those, is he so weird that he's like the sinister creepy guy that steals all the people and keeps them in his basement? Or is he like the creepy guy that's like misunderstood?
Don't laugh, but I saw a doe that seemed to be looking right at me.
Chicken like burrito for the win. Spicy chicken burrito. We got
that's your spirit animal.
The hell's it called?
Nothing weird there, except you saw yours.
Go burrito, stall near us. Your destiny. And they do one of the best spicy chicken burritos. It's amazing.
My spirit animal is a squirrel.
My spirit animal is a squirrel. Lobster pasta.
I so don't want to get in the way of your morning ritual.
That's what we need to talk about.
See you later.
Of course you will.
All about that steak burrito.
Can't Blackwell have at least one no football zone?
Gotta go fast! Taylor.
Hi, Taylor.
Hi, Taylor. Just because you were nice to Victoria doesn't mean I have to be nice to you.
What a bitch. Let's not fight.
I don't want to fight with you or Victoria. Instead of smack talk, let's just talk. For
try
once.
A few bites of rated 8 pepper food today. That was quite interesting. Spicy then, I'm guessing.
Kate is really upset about the video. All this gossip is cruel.
Boo-hoo. That's what happens when you preach to everybody about sex. She'll live.
Deep-fried tater tots in my steak burritos. Here's me, you know, trying to go on the healthy side, and you're literally just, I don't know, 7 stages of unhealthy food right there. It sounds so good, which upsets me. Never mind. I want to talk to you.
That was a great talk, Max. Let's not do it again. Now, if you'll excuse me.
It was above average of spiciness for my Indian colleagues. Right, so, fairly spicy then. Warren.
Max!
Hi, Warren!
Over here.
Warren, what are you doing here?
Well, nothing.
Fatty food ideas in the face. In all fairness, at the moment,
I mean, I already took the call. Anyway,
he's not doing too bad.
I wanted to rap about that action yesterday.
Had a jack and potato and salad today, steak and salad yesterday. Try and avoid carbs mainly. Proteins are good, and just too many fats. Not doing too bad. It's working out pretty well. Just need to get the exercise kicked off properly.
By the way, thank you for stepping in. You were pretty badass, Warren.
He's still got a bruise on his face.
Oh, yes, you do. I got knocked on my ass by that dick. I'm some personal superhero.
You're a real everyday hero. You stood up to a bully, and it was awesome.
Even though you left me with said bully and ran off with that girl, she's pretty punk rock. How do you know her?
Just a pirate.
Just a pirate I used to know.
I bet you were glad to see her blast up in that truck like a rock star. Which begs the question, why is Nathan Prescott getting psycho on you?
Healthy, butt-fattening food, Chipotle. Don't get involved.
He's dangerous. I don't want you to get involved.
You're gonna kill yourself.
You got me there, but lay low. Nathan Prescott is going to get his karma soon.
Weird fucking week. Like that bizarro snowfall yesterday? Speaking of dystopia, that drive-in is having a 70s Planet of the Apes marathon. Let's go ape!
Yes or no. So we go watch a movie with him or just break his heart? He already looks pretty sad.
Yes, that's exactly what I need. I love those old school apes.
Problem is,
films.
I've accepted now,
well,
and I bet you we're
going
to have an issue.
Cool, I'll text you the info.
Where we can't go, and he gets upset with us. Even more if we just had said no. Go take the bus. Let's go to the Whale Cafe. Oh, he's so dreamy. Let's go ape.
David talking to Nathan
cannot
be a good thing.
Jesus Christ,
this
Spectre.
Has something to do with Kate. Or Rachel.
I thought that was the bus driver with the hipster hairdo. Talking of hairdos, really need to fucking sort my shit out. Sing along if you know the lyrics. When you say lactose intolerant, there's usually two levels. It's like, one's like almost dangerous and bad for them, and the other one's just, they make some rather nasty smells afterwards. If it was just the nasty smells, I'd live with it. Just for the sake of cheese, cause cheese. I can't even make standard grilled cheese, can't cook. Cooking's easy. Unfortunately, this game isn't quite as fast-paced as Until Dawn, even though that's not even that fast-paced. It's nice and relaxing. Gives everyone time to have a chat and talk. You get sick, not bad sick, but still. Hey, sometimes, you know, for the sake of having a really good goddamn pizza, I'd be sick for a day. I don't fare well with really spicy foods, but I do enjoy it. So, you know, I'll have a chili con carne on a Saturday night
talk
because I know that I don't have to worry
town.
About work
the dining
the next
looks
day.
Exactly the same.
I put it on for 15 minutes and the cheese never melted. Did you remove the plastic? Was the grill on? Oh! I think I can take this guy's picture.
He looks like a photo of the classic Arcadia Bay crusty fisherman.
I'm so hungry, guys. Stop. I'm sure this guy's a photograph. Where's the photograph section? There we go. Episode 2, out time. Maybe not. Are you sure it was cheese? Yes, 12, lol. Did you remove the plastic? Of course, that's an important question. I'm sure I saw one of them was the picture. That's episode one. That's episode two. No, maybe not then. Oh well. Let's talk to him.
Good morning. Looks like you're ready to catch some serious fish.
Serious
fish? I wish,
fish.
Young gal. Arcadia Bay just isn't the same fishing town I grew up in.
Has the town changed much?
By Neptune's beard, it has.
Neptune's beard!
A lifetime ago when I was king of the harbor.
Your own boat?
You have your own boat?
Call her the Bali High. I've kept a hold of her in these lean days. Might be all the time we've got left.
I thought one of Arcadia Bay's main exports was fish.
Oh, the fish used to jump onto my boat until the Prescotts and their finance fiends snapped up harbor rights.
The Prescotts have a lot of power.
They might rename the town Prescott Bay, if that tells you much.
They own my school.
Crooks gain respect when they put
super
their
aggressive,
names on
especially
schools
when it comes to burritos.
Libraries. Let's not get downcast. I hear the fish calling for Bali High. Never forget that old fishermen never die. We just smell that way.
I'd love to learn more, but I have to get going. Happy fishing out there.
Hangry. Oh, Chloe's upset with me. Running late, grab a booth at the diner. Mum will feed you. Oh, so a mother works there. Somebody better. I'll be lucky if I make it by noon. Schneevesa's got gas. Gas is always the best. You've never cooked on gas? Lol. You need to, because it's so good. Oh, we
There's
need to take a picture of this.
There's that dirty RV from the other day.
We missed it this time.
Stop that! Stop! No barking.
Must be using some
there
crappy
was something
cheese or
creepy
crappy
about
pan.
That guy and his dog.
How thick's your bread? You like, you know, just taking a whole loaf and cutting it in half and putting it together. Hardy har har. Schneevas has guess. Was that a that feels like a Sam quote from Until Dawn? Hardy har. Can I go across the road?
I don't want to go that way.
Oh. But I do.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
God damn it. Excuse you. Don't think she heard me. Ma'am. Let's speak.
Excuse me, sir?
Can you believe this town? The world is on fire, and our big headline is snow. I can hardly wait for next week's big story. Clouds!
The snow was pretty odd.
Why ain't too
right
bad,
in the middle
thank
of
God.
A warm, sunny day.
Oh, global warming bullshit. It's the Northwest. Snow happens.
I keep reading.
The worst I've ever done was when I was first learning to cook when I was younger
and
accidentally didn't put enough water in with the rice when I microwaved it, melted the microwave container, nearly set a light to the entire microwave, and set a rather large yellow smoked fire. That microwave lasted another couple of years. It's good. I'm in a Chipotle with you. Am I blasting, like, full volume? Can everyone hear me? Schneevas likes dicks. Maybe. He's already muted me, hasn't he? Do you know Rachel
you
Amber?
Mean Rachel Amber?
I guess. I bet she ran away because she was bored. Who wouldn't be here?
What a god. No man can he hear me. I wanted to know if he was playing my my voice. Bwah. Oh shit, look at that. That's cool. I've seen that in real life. Ball couldn't hear you, so I had to use headphones. God damn it. Yeah, I failed. There's nothing wrong with liking dick. It's just, you know, when you have someone exclaim it in the middle of a restaurant, can get slightly embarrassing. Even if you do like it. I mean, I could have said tits. I'd hope that it's still the same uncomfortable silence in the restaurant.
Makes me feel 13 again.
Oh, can we change the music? Use. Banjo tune or guitar tune? Go for banjo. Oh, it's not Kazooie. Just say no homo and you good. All the homo. Everyone likes the homo.
That's funny. Our family never went whale watching. It looks fun.
Is that a mother? I think that's a mother. Oh, food.
Drool. Want everything.
Banjo greater than guitar any day. Banjo greater than guitar air day.
Truckers have such a romantic life. Always on the road.
I don't think that's how truckers usually see it. I really hope you're in a food place the next time I stream. Cop!
Hello, sir.
Hi, young lady.
I'm going to pretend I'm a child trapped in your basement. Gosh, I had to evolve. Did you have to explain yourself?
Just hungry and thinking about what to eat.
Now that is a real problem at the Two Whales. I can never decide. Joyce's pumpkin pie or grilled mac and cheese?
Grilled mac and cheese. I don't think I've ever actually had pumpkin pie. Let's ask about David.
I guess your friend's with David Madsen.
I wouldn't use that word. We know each other. Why do you ask?
Just curious.
I'm surprised he's not a police officer in Arcadia Bay.
I have respect for David. He served his country. He found his calling at Blackwell. At the station, we're happy David is exactly where he is.
Pumpkin pie is the shit.
Not everybody can be a cop.
So, no Chloe?
Sadly, we all know Chloe down at the station. Poor Joyce. Just heard she even just got busted with pot in her room.
Pecan's where it's at. I think I've had pecan pie before. Psh! No big thing.
Is that really a big thing? At least she was chilling in her room.
How do you know she was chilling in her room?
You just said so.
She might have been getting high or getting her spray cans ready or whatever. I'd like to think the best of it, but she's now in the Arcadia Bay Police database. Is she a friend of yours?
I know her.
Then you know she's a handful.
Pube Doritos. Is that the new flavor? Do you eat those while drinking asshole Mountain Dew? Pumpkin goop with a crust. That's how it always sounded to me. I mean, like, they must sweeten the hell out of that shit to make it taste in any way good. Oh god, what's he ask? She can
she
be.
She can be.
I'm gonna get in trouble now,
Anna. She can also be a good friend who shows up when you need her.
Sounds like you're a good friend. I wish she would be a great daughter and not cause Joyce so much stress.
Oh. He fancies Joyce. Oh my god, this first bite feeling. Are you orgasming in the middle of Chipotle?
How well do you know Joyce?
I know her delicious grub. Everybody at the station comes here. We take care of this place like it's our own kitchen. And Joyce, like she's our mother.
I have to go now. Enjoy your breakfast.
By the way, one thing I can tell you for certain is to stay away from that RV outside.
I usually stay away from sketchy parked vehicles.
Wise policy. The guy who lives in it, Frank, is pretty sketchy himself. That's all I can say for now. I should finish up my coffee and get to work.
Right, how do I speak to Joyce then? Because, like, dude. Dude. What's wrong with him?
What do you want? I feel like shit. Too much beer, so spare me, please. Just let me suffer quietly.
He's like a 50-year-old dude. Look at the crow's feet going on. What's this shit?
You'd never know how weird this town is by these postcards.
Can I get a burrito tomorrow now? I actually feel like I need to get a burrito tomorrow now. I might have to do a Go Burrito. My first official day at the gym is now Monday. I did my induction period the other day. 2 hours of sat there being prodded and poked and weighed and measured and... not fun. But I'll be wearing a belt all day today and finding out how effortless my day of work is. Never broke a sweat. So proud. Plus now husband keeps on bringing me Butterfingers home from work. Is that because you mentioned about the Butterfingers or... Oh, it's this guy. These are just students, aren't they? I need to get something to eat. Is there a booth that I can just sit in? Ah, there we go. Boom.
And there she is. A lovely young woman. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce.
Your
it's
man
nice
boobs
to see
are getting
you.
Large and you like
you
it.
You look the same.
Like I'm still a waitress at Two Whales after all these years.
No, like you still look pretty.
That's why I think he denied
safe,
it,
kid.
But I hadn't had a Butterfinger in years
smart,
before he talked about
but
it
I
here.
I wish you'd been here to help save Chloe. She got busted
well,
yesterday
I'm
smoking
I'm glad
out.
The stream brought you
again.
Some happiness.
I know. Chloe told me that her stepfather hit her.
I am sorry that was your introduction to David. I hope you get to know him on your terms, not Chloe's. He's a good man, he just...
Yeah, I'm sure he is since you married him, but... don't be so harsh on Chloe.
It's good you're here. I was hoping you could be a good influence in her life now.
I will be. Promise. I know things were hard for you and Chloe. I feel bad I didn't call.
Mountain tit galore.
Now, my folks are in Seattle, and I'm all alone at Blackwell. It's my karma.
You did the right thing. You moved forward with
wanna
your life.
Wanna see a magic trick?
I did, after William passed on. Chloe chose to stay angry. Anyway, I hope we see more of you. Chloe needs an old friend again.
Joyce, I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
I'm glad, Max. That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories. Even if Chloe doesn't understand yet.
I am hoping to get rid of those blooming boxes at some point in the next 2 days. Gonna do a load more unpacking. Most of that's just crap that usually goes into storage, but I feel like I'm either going to sell some shit or at least get some crap rid of. A magic trick. Right, hands? No hands. Ta-da! Chloe understands.
Chloe understands. She just
cake,
needs
please.
Time.
don't have cake.
I know that sucks for
you. What do I have?
Oh, she hit all the phases. Expulsion, running away, drugs, bad boys, tattoos, piercings, blue hair.
I don't have cake, but I have... her stepfather.
I see why.
Why? What did Chloe tell you?
Damn. I have a tea bag. That's like all I have that's in any way edible, I guess. Yeah. Jaffa cakes. I don't have any Jaffa cakes. I'm actually quite sad that I don't have Jaffa cakes now. I do have some double stuffed Oreos downstairs. Greatest wizard in the world. It's the beard. It instills, imbibes. No, imbibes is eating. It gives me magical... Yeah, teabagged. Oh, it smells so good as well. Don't teabag the stream. What is that? I don't even know what tea that is. Afternoon infusion. Oh, it's one of... I don't know if anyone gets greys. I don't know if you can see that. Is that the right way around? Greys. Afternoon infusion. It's actually quite nice. It smells really good. Devolve is love. Devolve is life. Devolve is love. David Hitter. Yeah,
Chloe,
not a good idea.
Chloe doesn't have to tell me anything. I just know how David is at Blackwell.
Enough of the teabag talk.
You know what happened. David slapped Chloe. He fucked up. But Chloe does push David, and it's not fair. He paid
Devolve
his dues in a war. He does care about her, along with all the students at Blackwell.
Put them on your wounds all the time. I don't know if I want to hear about your wounds, Vector. I feel like I should get him in trouble because he's a douche and he's got cameras all over their house, like watching them in private.
He cares about Kate Marsh?
David mentioned her, but I stay out of his business. I won't patrol Blackwell, and he won't cook at the diner, you know?
I saw him arguing with Kate. I thought you might know why.
Nice try, Nancy Drew. But next to you, there's only one student I'm worried about. And she's not even in school
Devolve
anymore.
Devolve is a teabag,
so,
not to be confused.
Now let's get down
I'm
to
not even
nitty-gritty.
Sure if that's actually turned
what
it into a compliment, or it's still an insult right there. Oh, right, everyone. This is obviously a chat choice right now. Bacon omelette? Belgian waffle. Put your votes in now. I expect to see it in emote form. Because there is definitely a waffle there, I'm sure it is. There's a bacon biscuit, kind of looks like a waffle. We've got one for bacon. Two for bacon. Bacon always is the answer. Two bacon, one waffle. See, Shnivas, you're talking with your stomach right now because you've just had your burrito. So it's a shame it's not a choice of both, you know, a bacon omelette waffle. Have we got any more votes? That's three. And according to this, I've got five viewers. I want to see at least one more vote. You had Waken Bacon this morning. What is that? I don't even know what that is. I actually feel like I'm losing out right now that I don't have or have no idea of Waken Bacon. Well, it doesn't look like we're getting another vote, so bacon it is.
I was dreaming about your bacon omelette.
Now finish your coffee.
Bacon jalapeno cheese pizza. What have I had today?
Love
I've had an egg mayo sandwich
that.
For lunch.
Bacon at 12 o'clock high.
And
I love the delish anticipation of breakfast.
And then I had a jacket potato with beans and cheese and some salad. So yeah. Get another one, Shnivas. You know you want to get another one.
Can I get some beer and bacon before I die?
This is a diner, not a bar.
No beer?
Waken Bacon when you... Oh, let's have a drink of coffee. Delish.
This is like fourth dimensional deja vu. I keep going back. I don't
think I would class it as egg salad because there's no salad. It's just literally boiled egg, mushed up, mix in with some mayonnaise, put it between two slices of bread. Incoming. Unless you particularly call that egg salad. I don't. I call it egg mayo.
I can hear your stomach rumbling from here, Max.
That is the rife.
Here,
it is the
you'll
rife.
Love this.
Ooh, does it look good?
I'm drooling like a baby.
Still can't believe you're a woman. When I look at pictures of Chloe, ugh.
It's a bit harsh.
Speak of the devil.
Mom and Max, together again.
And Chloe looking for a free
meal. In America,
meal.
It's called egg salad. Okay.
Get your whole damn college fund on your tab.
I'm treating Chloe for breakfast.
No, you're not. This is my
In some places over here, but
coming back to rescue my daughter.
Nobody needs
most of the people I know would call it egg mayo.
Unless you set your room on fire,
as in egg
out.
And mayo.
Oh god, here it comes.
Didn't you and Sergeant Pepper already read me the riot act last night?
Call him David if you don't want to be lectured. You only get one damn slice of bacon a day.
I would have thought she was a vegetarian, though.
Another reason to blow this town.
I'm sure I heard she was.
What is this shit on the jukebox?
Oh, go put some more banjo on.
Now that that's out of the way.
Yeah, that's pretty much all it is.
Let's talk about your superpower.
I don't have any explanation.
But you do get to do the whole sort of like
time
manipulation thing.
Come on,
it's nothing amazing.
Dream.
It is just a time filler.
Time.
I just didn't feel like jumping straight onto
this
Outlast yet.
This is happening so fast. We'll start slow.
I don't consider anything egg salad.
I can tell you every single thing you have in your pocket.
I don't really have egg salad in my...
I don't even know what's in my pockets. Let me see.
I mean, I guess I'd maybe consider it what I would class...
Okay, Max.
A cheese salad. Which would be cheese, mayo, and then it usually has like a concasse, or diced, peppers, onions, maybe some cucumber, that kind of thing mixed in with it. I'd maybe say that was the same thing for an egg salad, if you put something that was actually salad-based in it.
You have a tube of glitter in there, right?
Nada. Wrong answer. Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
Actually in your pockets, and then we get to time travel.
That was beyond epic fail. You even made me want to believe you.
Oh shit. I didn't even look. What does she have? Oh, it's like a parking ticket, some change, and...
So, this is me telling you what's inside your pockets.
Okay, Max. I'm hella ready.
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
Oh, God. I don't know.
Do you have some kind of power or not? Okay, psychic girl.
Skip that so we can see what she's got now. It's
that
a
was
teddy
beyond
bear?
Epic fail. You even made me want to believe you.
Look.
Okay, Max. Study every item carefully and don't forget anything.
Yes, that's a panda. Cigarettes. No branding. Blue and white packet. She has change. What are they? What are those? That says quarter dollars? I'm gonna guess because dollars are always paper money. Oh, not always, but I think. So, three quarters? What the fuck's that thing up there? 5 cents. So, 80, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 86? Am I right? Did I maths good? Boom! 86 cents. I have no recognition of what these coins are. Our coins are so much nicer. Got a big pile of them here. Like, who wants a dollar? The paper money? No. No, you have to have pound coins. They're so much prettier. 3/4, 1 nickel, and 6 pennies. Your pound coins. Pound coins are a big, weighty, chunky thing that you could probably kill someone. You math fantastic. Math, only once. The 50p's, funny, cool shapes. You know, the 20p with all its pretty patterns. And obviously, Queenie's face. You want the face. Right, okay, so 86 cents, a panda keychain on her key, the pack of cigarettes, and warning ticket. What the fuck's a warning ticket? Well, it's not actually a parking ticket. Okay.
You got this, Max. Now rewind and blow Chloe's mind.
Devolve, you so rich. I'm made of money. This
is me telling you what's inside your pockets.
I don't usually have cash.
Max, I'm hella ready.
But yeah, our paper money's prettier as well. Like, purple for the £20 notes. They're so nice. Like, why would you want the sort of like ratty cocaine, drugs and piss-soaked dollars? I've heard that. I don't know if that's a rumor or if that's true. They keep on telling me that it's true. And then your tens, they're not as nice. I don't know if it's just because of the value or whether it's because... just make it rain. No. That's all birthday money. That's already spent. Bloody gym fees and shit. It's not even... It doesn't actually exist. It's already gone. Okay. We've got some keys.
Your car keys. Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
Drugs for all money. Yeah, and something else. Yeah, that's probably true. I'd say so. Panda keychain.
A cute robot panda keychain.
Not bad, Supermax. You do have that Irish luck, Caulfield. What else?
That money makes your stomach feel warm and steamy. Money. Mm-hmm.
Some money.
Clearly I'm rich as fuck. How much do I have?
Boom.
86 cents.
We math.
That's right, living large in Arcadia Bay. So that was cool. Show me more.
Cigarettes.
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker. But how many cigarettes?
Oh, shit! Did anyone count? It was either 6 or 7. I don't think that was 13. Let's go for 7.
7 cigarettes.
A superpower that allows you to count cigarettes. Cool.
Boom.
Amazing. Something else
Kim
in my pocket?
Like, fuck's sake. And a parking ticket.
A parking ticket.
You know me well. But what is the exact time I was busted?
9:20 something? Fuck. None of those are the option. Oh, crap. Anyone got the time? Well, not the time. The time it was. Devolve is richer than that smoking blue hair bingo lady. Boom. CEO. Nope. No one got it. Fuck. Should we have a guess? Let's go for... 6:42 a.m. doesn't sound right. 10:34. She looks like the sort of person that's not going to be around until like 10 past 11.
11:10 a.m.
That is so wrong. Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
Skip. Look.
Okay, Max. Study every item carefully and don't forget anything.
Oh, that's why. No, it's fucking date that was 9:20. 10:34. We're basically traveling back in time after she shows the contents of her pocket so we can tell her. Yeah, 6 was definitely too early for a teen girl. That's why I was guessing 11. It was a sensible guess. Unfortunately, it wasn't right. Twin Peaks? Seriously, that's her registration. That is the coolest registration. Site, Southeast Franklin Street. Don't park in this area again.
You got this, Max. Now rewind and blow Chloe's mind.
How do I make it faster? Oh, oh, there it goes. I beat me shackle afterwards, yeah.
So, this is me telling you what's inside your pockets.
Okay, Max, I'm hella ready.
Right.
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker. But how many cigarettes?
7 cigarettes.
7 cigarettes.
A superpower that allows you to count cigarettes.
That was a terrible count impression.
Something else in my pockets?
Keys.
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
I'd be pretty damn impressed if she got everything except the time of the ticket right.
A cute robot panda keychain.
I'd start
Not
believing.
Not bad, Super Max. You do have that Irish luck, Caulfield. What else?
Money.
Some money.
Best
Clearly
laugh.
I'm rich as fuck. How much do I have?
These notes. Got him.
86 cents.
That's right, living large in Arcadia Bay. So that was cool. Show me more.
A parking ticket.
You know me well.
Ticket.
But what is the exact time I was busted?
10:34 a.m.
Booyah! Max can tell time.
Why is she not more impressed? Oh, okay.
Amazeballs. I literally
was there
just
even
got
a setup for these notes? No. Just Snivas is. He loves it.
You have powers.
He loves these notes.
I'll take that crap off the table, Chloe.
Sure, Mom.
God damn it, Mom.
How's the food, Max?
Better than I remembered.
Very good save.
Man, I'm hungry like the wolf.
Clearly.
Hungry like the wolf. That's terrible.
I'm freaking
Please
out about
remind
what just
me never
happened.
To sing again.
You have
the whiskey's
to show me more.
Getting
Something
to me.
Way cooler, so I will believe you without any doubt.
I will predict the future.
No way.
Whoop. Amazeballs are coolio.
Now, pay attention to everything that happens in the next few moments, so you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power.
Oops.
Did you break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast.
Hi, hey, you are the double skiller.
You're a dick.
Hi, double skiller.
Bitch, take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
I'm sure I'm missing stuff.
That's the best song I've
this
heard
This is sure
yet.
The hell better than that other garbage.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
So, what are you waiting for?
Now I should rewind and tell Chloe everything that just happened.
Oh, I didn't even press anything then. Devolve you amazeballs on Tuesday. What? Oh, God. Right.
I'm going to predict 4 events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so.
Trucker drops his mug.
The trucker drops his mug, and Joyce rips him a new one.
So, what happens next?
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and he quickly exits the diner.
That doesn't
well,
seem right.
Let's just see how this goes down.
Oh, you liked my Tuesday stream. Alright, okay. Thank you very much. Your name is the Double Skiller, and I want as much viewers as possible. I'm normally streaming, but I stole your account. What? Okay. I'm confused. What that means. Justin Trevor fight. Oh, right, okay, so it's the start bit. Justin Trevor fight, and Joyce stops them. Joyce doesn't care. Joyce encourages them, so she stops them.
Justin and Trevor are fighting, and
because I'm so amazeballs. I am so amazeballs.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
I think I got the second one wrong.
The jukebox goes crazy as the trucker tries to play a new song.
Yeah,
pretty bizarro,
sure.
Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
Not everything. Oh, did I get a host? I didn't get a message for it.
Oops.
Dude,
did you
right?
Break another cup?
It doesn't say really? That I am. No, I'm not being hosted by any channels.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a
I think
dude.
Not,
slap
Max.
Me, bitch.
Bollocks.
Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
That is wild.
Do-do-do.
This is a sad day in Maxville.
This is sure the hell better than that other garbage.
I think oh, so something. For Davy Jones's locker. Yeah, I didn't actually see what.
What are you waiting for?
Now I should rewind and tell Chloe everything that just happened.
Bollocks. Yeah, double skiller. I'm not really sure. I mean, I'm not doing Until Dawn, and I'm very unlikely going to be because I've done two run-throughs of that now. Oh, go back all the way. Speak.
I'm going to predict.
Right. So, cop drops his glass, trucker drops his mug.
The trucker drops his mug.
So, what happens next?
Then... alert on the cop's radio, and he eats a donut, his partner leaves, and he answers.
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio.
Yes, at the moment I should still be on for tomorrow.
Let's just see how this goes down.
I don't see there being any issues with that just yet. Yep, killed them all. Stops them.
Justin and Trevor are fighting and Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good.
And... what the fuck caused it to do it? Is it I'm going to say it's a butterfly because the butterfly
the
seems to be the main thing.
Crazy as a butterfly lands on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if...
it's going to be wrong. Right, so... oh, nice wave. Hi, Joyce.
Dude, did you right? Break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Shh. And now I got to take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a
I think
don't
not,
slap
Max.
Me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
That is wild.
Is that all of them? Oh, it's a cockroach, you fucker.
This is a
That's
sad day in Maxville.
This is sure the hell better than that other garb.
And I thought I'd had it. Butterfly seemed like the obvious
I'm
choice.
I'm going to predict.
Drops his mug.
The trucker drops.
Skip.
So what happened?
Skip. He answers.
The cop gets.
Well, let's just.
Stops them.
Justin and Trevor.
This is getting good.
And a cockroach.
The jukebox goes crazy
so close
as
yet, so
a cockroach
far.
Crawls on it.
Pretty bizarre,
Max. When you've got chat, you missed stuff. Right, now we get to do it. Alright, double skiller. Night, mate. Hopefully see you tomorrow when we do some Outlast.
Oops.
Dude, did you
watch
break
me
another
poop
cup?
My pants.
Really? No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a
I think
don't
not,
slap
Max.
Me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
That is wild. fucking A.
This is sure the hell better.
So, Amy, have you been playing anything recently? Are you still having to wait until your husband stops playing Metal Gear?
Now I should rewind and tell Chloe everything that just happened.
In the end, it doesn't even matter. Everything's a snong, 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 song. I think I need more whiskey. What did I get wrong?
I'm going to predict four events.
Trucker drops his mug.
The trucker drops his mug, and Joyce rips him a new one.
So, what happens next?
Oh, the one with the, like, weird bacteria blob things that you eat people. You shoot them at people and stuff. That's fun. I do like that. Alert on cop radio. He doesn't leave. His partner doesn't leave. He doesn't eat Sedona. He complains that he's going to have to answer it.
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and he answers it.
Well,
just
let's
heard
just
about these
see
Twitch
how this
games
goes
where
down.
The chat participates, though. Yeah,
Incoming transmission.
PS4, I believe, does that. Thank you so much for the tweet there, Stott. Awesome source. Yeah, the PS4 does it with some games where if someone, like, if you're streaming direct from the PS4, they can, like, make comments and stuff in some scary games. And it causes, like, crazy noises and shit, which is pretty cool.
Justin and Trevor are fighting, and Joyce breaks it up.
Okay, she's a bit
getting
short.
Getting good! Can't wait to see what happens!
Fly. Cockroach. It's definitely a cockroach.
The jukebox goes crazy at...
Pretty bizarro, Matt.
Right. So what's Choice Chambers and Party Hard?
Oops!
Dude, did you right. break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Of those.
Shh! Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
Oh,
I think
God damn
Max,
it, it's because he's...
Take your fight club outside.
Fuck.
He started
left.
It.
I'm finishing it.
That is wild.
Right, we don't have to watch the whole thing. We are gonna get it. We are gonna get out of this goddamn diner. I'm getting bored of this diner now.
I'm going to predict.
Drops his mug.
So, what happens next?
A party slasher. When you say party slasher, are you talking about like some kind of serial killer that kills people at a party, or is that something that I don't know the terminology? His partner leaves.
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and his partner in the car leaves without him.
Well, let's just...
Okay. So he stops him.
Justin and Trevor.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
Chat votes on events that join the party. Yeah, kills people. That's pretty cool. That's actually a bit sick and twisted, but still pretty cool.
The juke.
Pretty bizarre.
Right. Here we go. Oh, we're actually getting the cutscene for it now.
Oops!
Did you break another cup?
Oh, way
really?
To go, Mom.
No refill for you.
Shh! Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You called it. He's off to go bust some skaters.
You're a dick.
Don't slap me,
like,
bitch.
Against rules
your
for
fight
them
club
to
outside.
Like,
he started
leave
it.
By themselves.
I'm finishing it.
Trevor and Justin must be in love. You predicted a cockroach on the jukebox? I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
This isn't a toy.
For the Chivo is
I
now hosting me. Cheers, Schnivas. Thank you very much.
Of course it's a toy. The best toy ever? You can bang
2D
anyone
platformer.
With no strings attached,
right, okay.
Rewind time, and boom! It's like it never happened.
Grow up.
Maybe you made a move on me and I would never know.
Yes, that's what I did.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
I don't have time.
You did not just say that. Check out your nose.
Full of baby goats.
Too much blow? Hey, are you okay?
Uh-oh.
Too much excitement. See what happens when we hook up again?
Then, let's go to
Welcome
one of my
back,
secret lairs.
Thank you so much for the,
You need a sidekick to guide
you. For the baby goat
okay,
host.
Girl Wonder. Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
Shut up, stop.
Chloe finally believes me. And I wonder what kind of crazy shit she has in mind now.
Uh-oh. Yay! We get to leave this goddamn diner. Too much bacon. Can I leave? Oh. Speak.
Okay, Supergirl. Let's go to my secret place.
Secret place?
Don't even answer. We have places to go and people to do. Come on, before Mom starts some more shit. Let's bail.
It's Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Big whoop.
People
you don't
do?
Call me once in 5 years and now you're all over some biatch you see every day at school? I see how you roll. So go ahead, chat up Kate Marsh from Blackwell. I've got other people to hang out with too.
Jesus. Oh God. The choices. Oh, it is trippy. That's proper trippy. Let's answer. We'll piss her off and then we'll rewind.
Kate. What's up?
We'll see how important it is.
Don't let your best friend get in the way.
You okay? I promise, Kate. I won't forget. I swear. Just do your homework and don't stress. I really don't think we should go into this right now. I'll call you later, okay?
Thanks, Max. If you'd rather chill with Kate, please, go ahead.
You are ridiculous. I'm chilling with you, okay?
Oh,
for now.
No.
Let's rock.
Spectre's gone. Yeah, Kate's the one with the video.
Sucks that Chloe and Joyce got into an argument. I could rewind and not answer Kate.
Yeah, we're not gonna answer Kate.
It's not like I won't see her in class later.
Okay, Supergirl, let's go to my secret place.
Answer. Don't answer. So this is the thing we can do.
Later,
you can try both thing out. Both options out, or if there's multiple options.
Freedom!
I feel bad about
that.
Kate.
That was awkward.
She'll survive you not taking that one call. Now follow me, young Squire Max.
And then try out the different things. But you can only travel so far back, so the problem is this one.
I
may have changed
it. Get upset I didn't answer.
But if, like, she kills herself and we don't find out for, like, God knows how many hours, we can't do anything about it. Leave the diner. Uh-oh. Creepy stalker dude.
Wait up, Speedy! Dude, this is gonna be so cool!
Slow down. Wait for me to get your present.
You can just back time up. We'll have to test you now to make sure.
Got some
Welcome
things to finish.
To
Anything
Us.
In particular, Shivas?
Home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back, and she's also supersized.
We don't know for how long.
Exactly why it's time to have fun.
You streamed last night. When? It must have been super fucking late, because I was up until...
David might be a douche, but you did
Half
steal his gun.
Two in the morning,
is everybody
my time?
Armed in Arcadia Bay.
I'm sure I didn't
Only the
see
ones
you.
Who shouldn't be, like Step Dildo. Until now.
I'm
Step
not
Dildo.
In the revolution yet, Che.
You are the revolution, Max. So
Super
we should
Mario
figure out how to best use and abuse
cool
your
beans.
Power with a test. Drink?
Yuck.
You are so cute. You haven't changed a bit. Okay, let's do this. Can you find 5 bottles while I prep the shooting range?
Beer and guns? Nice combo.
You can handle it. Now go find us 5 bottles, pretty please.
Bull. Oh. 9 p.m. your time. Gun shells.
Those shells look fresh.
Shotgun shells. Aren't there, like, gun laws over there where you can't just, like, randomly shoot up in what I would call... Actually, I don't know. This feels like it's actually quite far out. It might be quite far out.
Aw, poor thing. They left you here all alone.
I see how it is. Well, I'm going to say, personally, I'm enjoying the game. There's a lot of things that you can mess around with and stuff. I don't feel
Hello,
like it's...
Hello, bottle number one. Four
it,
more
it,
to
it
go.
It works very well on stream. I don't know what everyone else thinks. Is anyone else actually entertained by the game, or are they just here for chatting?
Wow, sir. That looks exactly like the same dough from my tornado vision.
It's like see-through and shit. Where the fuck are you going?
That dough is the perfect photo op.
Take a photo of a non-existent deer. Doe. Doe. A deer. A female deer. Ray. A drop golden sun. Oh! It's an empty picture. Dino down. This game is really good. Alright, okay. Entertain, but pretty distracted by chat. In all fairness, yeah, it's... There's not a lot of action going on, so that's pretty understandable. I think it's one of those ones that when you get to some of the really... like,
this
interesting sections, because there's some
function.
Stuff that gets a bit more interesting, that I'd say it would pick up. Yeah. Anyway, Dino Dan, I don't think I've seen you in the stream before. If not, welcome to the stream. Thank you for stopping by. Now, tomorrow, I'm not doing anything. I'm not working Sunday or anything, so it's probably going to be a later on stream, which is probably good for you American folks. Depending. I don't know if anyone can actually do late nights. Washing machine. Is there anything in the washing machine?
I wonder how many generations.
So it's probably
going to
be maybe 9-10 o'clock
machine.
My time. I'm going to spend as much time with the young'un before he goes to bed, because he's arrived back with me this week. I'm actually considering, because now we live next to the canal, maybe looking at seeing if we can get some advice on fishing rods. Syringes! Let's have a party.
Oh, gross. So disturbing to see old syringes on the ground.
But I think he'd enjoy playing around with doing some fishing.
Every car has its own tale and history.
What time is it? 10 past 11. So I'm probably going to be... You got to wait until 4. What if I stream at 10? Unfortunately, yeah, it does. It does kind of mean that.
I don't want to go that way.
Oh, okay. But I do... Stop holding me back, game. Has anyone seen any of the bottles? How many bottles? She wants like 5 bottles, doesn't she? Explore inside the vans. Is that hers? Yes, that's hers, because that's the Twin Peaks one. I like that license plate. It got DC'd. Are you still out and about? Are you on like 3G or something? 4G? 5G? 72G. By the time we find all of these bottles, I mean, she'll have finished her beer, so, you know, we can have that one, I guess.
Where to find bottles?
It doesn't make
Maybe
it.
Maybe in an old refrigerator.
Maybe in an old refrigerator. Twin Peaks, the restaurant. Isn't it a TV show? That was what I was thinking. In your endo. Just went for 3G to my heart. Alright, okay. Yeah, that never plays nice on mine. UL is unlucky, Schnibas. You are unlucky, sir. Or DCing. So
the Bigfoots were here.
Right, so I need to go and do something with the fridge. Can I move this plank or something?
Hmm. I could use this board as a bridge. Doesn't look too heavy.
Move.
Way heavier than I thought. Ugh.
Jesus. She was like lifting it at this end, and she just managed to use just her wrist strength for that. She's fucking strong. Too strong. Boom. Bottle number two.
Boom. Only three bottles left.
Anything else in the boat? The chair. Your poor people things are breaking. One of the bottles is really tough to find. Had to YouTube it. They did just give me a clue for a... may have to move to mobile. Fair enough. Oh. Dad texts me. Oh no, maybe that was something else. It was Warren. Bo. Go ape! Now where's a fridge then? Oh! Is that the photo squirrel? Yeah, this is my professional diagnosis. It's probably broken. Probably in the next 45 minutes, Snowass. Basically, it's going to be midnight my time because, I'm working tomorrow and it's a 9 till 12 and I've got a bit of a busy day. That train, I'm going to say, you meant train? Did it scare you? Train so loud in headphones. Are the audio levels okay? Is everything okay otherwise? Probably looked at that.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
No. There's no mofo here. There, Schnivas. There. Pats on back. Juliet plus Zachary equals love forever. Oh. There's another one coming. Oh, birdies. I can go inside here.
This looks like a graffiti museum for There's Chloe and Rachel. I bet I can find out more about Rachel here. Three down, two more to go. Talk about finding a bottle in a haystack.
Does what work for you, Star? Pats on back.
So Rachel did go to a Vortex Club party.
Thanks for that professional PCL, by the way.
This flyer is dated right before she disappeared.
If you want real professional help, usually the burnings and smells come from power supplies. Problem is, it's always going to be a risk buying a power supply for something that may have completely gone.
That kind of hurts.
Oh no. Oh, sorry, I missed the sentence before. That worked for you. Ah, right, okay. Yeah, he wants to know, Start, if when I finish at midnight, will you still be around so you can watch him?
Rachel songs. I wonder if Chloe would ever make me a mixtape.
Oh yeah, Snowass, muted, because you're all dicks. For doing that. I found a way where I can individually mute tabs in Chrome. Because I knew someone was going to attempt it. Photos.
They really were besties.
Aww.
That could have been me instead of Rachel.
No, I just wanted to ding you. Okay. Oh! That's a fridge door against the wall. Headbutt it. Chloe was here. Rachel was here.
Now we're officially a trio.
Take away all your fun. Whoa!
We just have to find Rachel.
Whoa! What do you mean, all your fun? What about, like, you know, being here and talking to me and watching my amazeball streams? Sad face. I was only here for the dings. Harsh. So harsh. Shirt? Shirt, is it?
This is the scariest thing here.
All I ever want is... Freudian slip? Amy came for the ding.
Where to find bottles?
Oh, I feel like the innuendos
maybe
are real.
Maybe in an old refrigerator.
Stop telling me about an old refrigerator that's right there. Take it.
Stupid bottle.
Oh, bollocks. I'm looking to finish probably about midnight. Stop. How do I catch it then? Move the crate. It depends. It may be a bit sooner.
One more bottle to go.
But I was planning on finishing about 12 o'clock, roughly. Oh. Hi, Kate. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Max, sorry to have bothered you by asking for your advice. I guess I shouldn't do anything but let people enjoy my video all over the world. That's not what I meant. Just want you to be careful. Too late, I guess, and sorry for bothering you this morning. Guess you were too busy to answer. I was about to have a serious breakdown and I needed somebody. Class bell, have to go. Oh, no! Shit. We've upset her. Hey, you forgot. Can you do you a favor? Me? Or someone else? I'm presuming you mean me. It depends on the favor. But normally, yes. I'm all for helping people out. Explain my father's start from the birthday. Oh, right, okay. Which one? The two things there? They were antipasti. One of them was a seafood platter. One of them was a sort of meat platter. Trying to remember where it was in the actual thing. Closest to you was three very large capers. And a selection of cheeses. Next, you had some pickled beets. Some very lightly pickled caramelized onions. And then it was like pickled jalapenos. Gherkins or chilies, as you'd call them. And some grated carrot. And then on the other end... The different ones. This is where the two platters were different. One of them was the meat selection,
here.
Which was a salami, a prosciutto, and a brisola, which is your cured beef. And then the seafood one was tuna, anchovies, and then a seafood mixture, which was mainly cuttlefish and some other bits and pieces. Dino Dan. What's that, Dino Dan? Thank you very much for the follow. Welcome. I'm glad you're still here, because I may have to ask you about these bottles, or this little final bottle. Is this the bottle that you were struggling to get that I'm still looking for now? Yeah, gherkins, basically, your word for pickle, as in pickle cucumbers. A gherkin is a actual breed. Yeah, that follows sound. It's an actual breed of cucumber that, you know, you usually specifically have, or we specifically have. Ooh, old camera.
Beyond repair. Rest in peace.
Yes, this is the one. Okay. I feel like, why are they telling me about this washing machine?
I wonder how many generations of fashion went through that washing machine.
Is it just so I can see it? I feel like it's going to be hidden in something.
I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
Bonfire spot.
I wonder if Chloe thinks about her father when she looks at all these smashed up cars.
Classy as fuck. I mean, it was an upmarket pizza place. Because they did some sort of like, it was like proper Italian style dough. The train, the pizza was the sort of thing that they do it like a really nice bread, really light on the tomatoes, or the pizza sauce base. Usually just always mozzarella, buffalo mozzarella, and then when they finish cooking is when they usually add like your sort of prosciutto, the basil, and then like heavily dose it with olive oil like crazy. You know, proper style. Calm down, Stilas. It's all better. Right, where's the bonfire? I feel like I want to go up there, but it doesn't look like well. So yeah, the basil. Yeah, I don't say basil, or whatever you guys call it. Basil. Basil brush.
I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
I feel like I go quite far up. Rachel, hi. I did spot you before when I started earlier. But unfortunately, I started the stream and then I was dropping frames like crazy because the router needed resetting. I did try and let you know that I was going to be back, but unfortunately, I think my internet was so upset with me. How are you doing today? Oh, I'm just going to sit down.
It's so quiet and primordial out here.
I'll just relax by the tree.
I always feel like the forest is whispering to me.
Pipitiero. Like Pipitiero. You have to tell me how to pronounce that. Pipitiero?
I just have to figure out the
how
message.
How we doing? Welcome back. Router. 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 Well, route, no. It's your router is your internet side of it. A router is something you use to, like, drill. Well, not drill, but, like, edge tables and shit. Olaf Meister Noob. Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for the follow. I had to set my router. Why are you repeating me? Hey, look.
I know there's a bonfire.
It's our language.
People party around here.
Am I enjoying this game? Yeah, I'm definitely enjoying it. It's a nice relaxing game. It's nothing too major. Right, is it up there? Somewhere? Let's see if we can get a lay of the land. We need to find this bonfire. Otherwise we may have to give up and ask. Do-do-do-do-do-do. warmer. I don't feel like it's up on top of here, because I don't see anywhere that I can go. I'm going to presume that I need to be over this side. Is it towards the train or further away from the train? Oh, is it down there somewhere? Is he not near? No, he doesn't. He lives in Miracleland somewhere. We only know each other from streams.
I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
Reverse time or fast forward? In the job that I'm in, listening to people whinge and complain about the computers, fast forward would be amazing. Or I could reverse time and quickly hide upstairs and make my colleagues have to deal. God, so much choices. Eat shit and live.
Thanks for the tip.
I'm all about the tip. Aha! Oh shit. That nearly fell on my head. Boom!
Voila. Now I can deliver this bottle booty to Captain Chloe.
Miracleland? Is that what, not what you call it? Land of the... something. Half price? Land of the half price. That feels right. Escaped. Wait, what chat have I just missed there? And the occasional date rape, but he wouldn't remember it. What? Oh, you mean Kate? I don't think she was raped, I don't think. Now, who the fuck do you know from New York? I honestly couldn't tell you. At all. I don't know anyone from New York at all, unfortunately. I don't remember where any of you guys are, actually. Here we go. Let's everyone in chat, where you from? Boom.
Thanks, Max.
Took a while. Lol, nothing. No, I meant you. What?
Wait, one more for the road?
What, me? Date raping? Or got date raped? I don't remember.
You're serious about this?
We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet.
You know me,
Max,
from chat and
you
the
have
date
to help
rape.
Me. Show me the way, Max.
I need to see you shoot first.
Fuck. That shocked me. All you know is that they have good cheesecake in New York. Rachel, if I remember right,
that was awesome.
You were the one
Chloe
from down south, London, I think. What if when Max saved Chloe in the first episode, that decision modified the time itself? Think about it. We know Max saved Chloe 3 times from death. Oh, right. Are you trying to spoil it there? Because, I mean, this is as far as I've got, so I don't have a clue what you're doing there.
Come on, Max.
I haven't played any of your episodes. We prefer to avoid spoilers as much as possible. Right. So are you telling her to...
Show me the way, Max.
Aim a bit to the right.
Shoot to the right?
Sir, yes, sir.
Boom.
Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, Max?
Duh.
That was so fucking cool.
Feel kind of bad I'm not keeping track.
Now,
in all fairness, it's quite hard to keep track because there's a lot of collecting bottle type stuff.
You're on target. Pull the
trigger. It's kind of just a little bit of... It's fun game stuff. Oh, shit, where did she hit? Below it. But when you get into the main story, and you've also missed the start as well, so...
Now, Max, where do I aim?
Oh.
Aim slightly above. Right between the eyes.
Every playthrough is different.
Watch
all right,
out,
okay.
Nathan.
Well, I haven't seen anything
now
yet,
that is
so I don't know anything.
Let's pump up the volume and find me another target. I want to get creative.
Okay, fair enough.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
I feel like shooting the barrel is going to do something crazy. Monitor.
Hello, what should I shoot?
There's a ding.
Fine, since you won't play, I'm going to shoot this barrel. Yawn. Listen to those fat bullet beats.
I don't think there was a ding. Oh. Yeah. It's probably someone dinging
Chloe
you specifically.
I'm gonna shoot this barrel. Yawn. Listen to those fat bullet beats!
Am I supposed to do something there? Go back a bit further. And tell her to shoot the monitor, maybe?
Give me something to shoot, Max.
I bet you want to blow apart those old computer monitors.
Let's reboot them with a bullet.
Boom.
Old school. Lame.
Oh, okay. So she doesn't let me. When you say save Kate, do you mean... Did I, stop her from being upset by...
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Aim at that old blue plank.
What's he called? Is it David?
I hate old planks. Yawn.
What does she want me to shoot?
Give me something to shoot.
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
The rim?
Taking out the wheel rim now?
Nobody can see that. Yeah, it's all above the neck.
Hella yes!
Boom.
Nice shooting, Tech.
Let the panties
now
hit
the floor.
Now that's
what I'm talking about.
Satisfied?
Like never? So I want one more uber cool
trick
shot.
Was that
how about using that junker for a target?
A misdo on Get Down With The Sickness.
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
Comes later in the story. Okay, fair enough.
Well, Max?
Bumper, tire, oh, gas tank. Gotta
Let's
go for the gas tank.
What happens when you shoot the gas tank?
Step back, gas tank go boom.
Uh-oh. Why are you so close?
Boom! Car definitely down, but no bottle casualties.
Oh,
feels good, but I didn't hit any of the bottles.
Oh, just because she wants me to hit the bottles.
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
Yeah, no worry, guys. No harm, no foul. It's all good.
Well, Max?
Put a real dent in that front bumper.
Goodbye, cruel bumper. Jesus, I shot myself! Ugh, I shot myself! Back up, back
Stupid
up!
Stupid gun. Hold on, Chloe.
Serious?
Max?
But we don't want to do the bumper. Oh, fuck.
Okay, you're too busy to help, so I'm gonna kill the car bumper.
Oh, you stupid bitch. Ha! See, that's what happens when you play with guns. Tire? We'll go for tire.
How about aiming for the left tire?
Adios, spinning wheel of death.
Chloe got capped. Oh shit! All the bottles are broken. Cool. Good call, Shnivas.
I cannot believe this is for reals. My best friend is a superhero! Now it's your turn to bust a cap.
No thanks.
I don't know.
No, she's getting headaches.
Max, your nose.
Uh-oh. Damn.
I don't feel so super.
Max!
Oh, another vision. Oh shit. Anyone that has epilepsy, you're probably already having a fit right now, but sorry. That's exactly what you expected. You had it planned the whole time. Conspiracy. Oh, man, the lines are kind of cheesy. They are kind of cheesy. Very
you
much.
You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
A little.
Thanks we could have only hoped, me. Amy.
Just give me a
minute. In all fairness, they're no Emily.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Maybe.
Looking after the health of our viewers.
This is
kind
of fun.
Of course.
Scary and stupid.
Don't do drugs, kids.
Fun.
Let me know when you feel okay.
Don't drink.
This power really
alcohol's
messes
bad.
With my head.
Actually, no, I don't want any more.
Glad I feel normal again. I better go chat up Chloe.
Chat up Chloe? Oh, what a disclaimer. Yeah. Devolve 1987 channel does not take any responsibility for any... I was going to say malaria-related deaths. No, epilepsy-related deaths. And malaria-related deaths. We'll go for that one too. Oh, photo. Achievements! Personal injury or death. While viewing the stream.
Okay. Looks like you're ready to lock and load.
I don't know about this.
Optional photo A. We've only seen, like, three or four.
Aw, boo-hoo. Max is afraid. I know you can handle this. And I'm here to guide you. Make me proud, sister.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise.
Oh, God.
Or is it Bonnie and Clyde?
Excuse us, Frank.
I think this is the guy
sorry,
from the
Chloe. Don't let me get in the way
trailer?
Of your bonding. I heard the gunshots and the breaking glass. It's cute that you're playing with guns. Just like me at your age.
Oh.
We're not anything alike, man.
He looks
we both
cool.
Need money. In fact, you need
oh, look at
it so
his cool
bad.
Razor blade
you
necklace as well.
You shitload, don't you, Chloe? Huh?
You'll get your money.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting tough? What are you hiding there, girlie? Let me see.
Well, it was obviously
where did you
gone.
Get that bracelet?
A friend. And it's none of your goddamn business. You're my business now.
That's
and
Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Oh,
calm
dear.
Yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No, it wasn't. You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole!
You better step back before you regret it, girl. I mean it. You want me to cut you, bitch?
Oh, look. I've just spotted someone
in
the viewers. It's Ed.
Please, step back.
Hi, Ed.
You're kidding. Put that down.
There's gonna be no bullets. I think there's no bullets. Let's murder someone.
That is hilarious. Oh,
I am truly.
I'll remember
just
you, kid.
Psychic.
I'll remember you
like,
almost shot me, and you'll wish I had no memory because I never forget. You have until Friday to pay me. Don't ever pull crap like this again. It'll be the last time you do.
Yes. Keep
try bullets next time, brainiacs.
Sorry.
You are awesome. Thanks for standing up for me. Let's blow. My secret lair didn't feel secret today. At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Jesus, I almost shot this guy. And now he'll be more dangerous to Chloe and me.
I'm gonna live life on the wild side. I'm gonna stay with the attempted murder.
Why did Frank have Rachel's bracelet? We need to talk about this later, but I better follow Chloe now.
Let's blow. I don't feel like this is that sort of game. You beat this game already, waiting for episode 5. Yeah, I've... this is actually the first time going through, so I'm... I really enjoy these sort of games normally. And I am. I'm enjoying this so far. It's been a bit slow this episode so far. I guess I am struggling to concentrate with chat going.
We both need a timeout from here.
Anyway, yeah. Welcome to everyone that is here at the stream.
Just another day of Max's fucked up life. Time to go get Chloe.
So, if you are new, welcome to the stream. If you're not new, I'm sorry for not remembering you.
I still can't believe you pulled a gun on Frank.
I'm a terrible person.
That was epic.
It felt awful. I'm glad there was no bullets in there.
You can just rewind time in your hand and stick that barrel right up Frank's ass. You have the power!
You're gross. Don't fall.
I'm just glad you were here.
Me too. I think. Chloe, why the hell are you hanging around scary losers like Frank? It's weird.
Let's take a break and I'll talk. Feels like a different world, huh?
Right, we're gonna play through this bit. And I think we're gonna call it for the night. It's not quite midnight. But then it kind of gives us somewhere to finish off, I think.
We need a new secret hangout. At least Frank wouldn't find us. Are you okay, Max?
Smexy Gamer Girl, thank you very much for the follow. I'm freaked out.
I'm still freaked out about what happened. That was awful, Chloe.
I'm sorry. But Frank isn't as hardcore as he fronts. All he cares about is his cash, stash, and mangy dog.
Chloe, did you see what just happened? I almost shot him. I know I could rewind,
Max,
but
such
Chloe,
a badass.
This is not playtime. No more guns.
Max, I know. Crazy shit is the new normal for me. That's why I plan to leave Arcadia Bay without paying Frank off.
Now, tell me exactly what's going on between you and Frank.
Looking forward to tomorrow.
Does he have a last name?
Frank Bowers. Obviously don't get my pot from you, remember? Anyway, Frank and I kind of hung out.
Oh, that's what the screaming child was, lol.
Is this your bad boy phase?
No, it's my trying to scrounge some quick cash so Rachel and I could get the
hell
out of here.
No, no pressure.
Face.
I mean, it's been sat there
Frank
on the PlayStation for a while.
That's
looking
all.
Forward to
that's
giving it,
it
a go.
No, I want to know how
I'm getting
Frank
a bit further
Rachel's
than
bracelet.
I ever got before, so I'm going to start from scratch. So yeah. My brain is fried.
I don't know anymore. My brain is so fried.
But we'll see how long it goes for. I am really looking forward to Soma at the moment. So I do intend on trying to get on that, which comes out on the 22nd of September.
I wish Rachel was here to meet you.
Do you think that Rachel and I would have been friends?
You're not that different. She has a great eye for images and for art. Plus, she's a smartass like you. We would all be hella best friends forever.
I know she must be as cool as you are. I have no doubt we'll meet soon.
Railroad tracks always make me feel better. I have no idea why.
Because they're super dangerous.
Kerouac knew. It's the romance of travel and movement. The sound of the train whistle at night.
Look at the beat poet here.
Too deep for me.
I'd rather be a good photographer.
Now, I don't know if
you are.
Anyone knows.
You just have to stop being afraid.
But isn't Max called Max? Is it Caulfield? Isn't that the name, like the main character's name from Catcher in the Rye?
Perfect.
Is that something that is mentioned earlier? Is that on purpose? Yes, Max. We would have been friends.
Max!
another couple of epileptic viewers.
Hold on, Chloe.
Down for the count. Gonna be like, oh my god, when I know who the killer is, not so far.
Oh shit.
That tends to happen in these sort of games. It feels like it's a good game. Oh shit. Oh, can I just stand here? What happens if I do nothing? Does the train actually come?
Come on, Max! Hurry!
Let's have a quick speak to her.
Find something! Free me!
Find something.
Please get me out of here!
No rush. Oh, she's done for. The time it takes me to do anything, yeah, she's dead. She's dead.
Oh, I don't want to go that way.
I don't want to go that the way.
Max, please!
Yes. I knew I was afraid for a reason.
I don't want to go that way.
Oh god, I'm just trying to leave her. Oh.
There's only one way around.
Yes! 100% death run. Only a slimy ball of guts. Unfortunately, I saved her. No, sorry, fortunately. I mean fortunately.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Right, okay. I don't know if I've got that much time left. Oh, shit. I can run. I can run. Is there a... something up here?
Come on, Max! Hurry.
I really feel like the viewing angles are a bit shit. Oh, there we go. Crowbar.
I can definitely.
It's very hard to see everything. Friend dying, time to take a stroll. Truly. Real rats, can I take a photo of this?
The train's coming!
Oh, shush.
Max, please!
You're gonna be fine.
I don't wanna die here! Max, get me out of here!
Go into the shed, maybe. Clues!
Please!
I'd rather have a life of oh wells than a life of what ifs.
Please.
What if I freed her from the rail track? I didn't even hit her!
Damn, I missed something. I better rewind.
Disappointing deaths. I need to play Until Dawn again. Oh, so, right, okay, so can we open the door now? Yeah.
Score!
Am I trying to find some lubricant?
Hurry!
Let's use some ketchup. Let's grease that leg out. No, it's not going to let her die. Unfortunately, it's not that sort of game. Some pliers. And nothing, so... let's take pliers.
Now I can pull a
I'm a time traveller. Why would I need any rush about me? Kind of just a little important to the story. I guessed. I mean, she is in the title sequence. Oh. Push it.
Damn. Something is blocking the drum.
Lubricant ketchup. Hey. Needs must. Sausage feast.
Now I can finally move the drum.
Sausage feast. I feel like I'm doing this slowly snip of foot off. Ah, right. I've obviously got to do something with that then. So let's go back. Oh, have I still got the pliers? Yeah, I've still got the pliers. I've got the pliers. So there's a panel outside. It's not on one of these walls, I'm guessing. Oh, shush, train! Go away. Ah, okay. I see what you means. No, well, I don't think it's meant to be scary in any way.
Come on, Max!
Switching lever.
Hurry!
Awesome, it's not locked.
Let's open this. Pliers.
But which wire to cut?
Red wire.
Now that's the right cable.
Boom! First try! Barking.
Yes! I did it!
We did it, guys.
You okay? You saved me again.
You saved this bitch.
I see. Now we're totally bonded for life.
It's hard to keep on track with this kind of... But, oh my god.
Aren't you glad I took you away to a nice, quiet, desolate spot? So punny. It was cool to spend time in your lair, but... I have to get back to school before my next class.
Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
My powers might not last, Chloe.
That's okay. We will.
Ba-dum-tsh. In the far-off distance, a drum and cymbals falls off a cliff. Ba-dum-tsh. There we go. Right, I think this is the best point for us to finish off. We are at about 5 to 12 now.
Thanks for the ride, Chloe.
To anyone that is interested, tomorrow night at around 9, 10 o'clock in the evening my time, which is GMT.
Rewind power has to be connected to that snow yesterday.
I don't know anymore.
That might explain your tornado
vision. Still summertime, I guess. Yeah, we're going to be playing some Outlast. And then possibly sometime next week we'll carry on with this, but yeah, Outlast is probably going to be Saturday, maybe a bit on Sunday. We'll keep it to the weekend more than likely, and then yeah, during the week I'll probably come back, do maybe a bit of this and maybe look at something else. So right, thank you very much guys for watching. To anyone that has followed, thank you very much for the follow, absolutely awesome. We've got a couple today, brilliant, thank you so much, and we shall see you again soon. Bye-bye!